everyone, welcome back to Simplified Triple Studies. In this session, I will be providing some basic information about group discussion. In the sense, do's in group discussion. What are the things you need to follow during group discussion? First and foremost thing, you should be a good listener. You should be an active listener. Okay. Second thing is, you have to take an initiative. You should have a courtesy to take initiative. Okay. If nobody is speaking, then you start discussing about the topic first. Take an initiative. That is one of the good things. Second one is, while speaking, it should be logical. You have to provide logical statements. Then, you have to modulate your pitch, volume and tone while speaking. Whichever you have to stress a word, you have to provide a suitable stress. Whichever you should reduce the voice, at that time you have to speak in that manner. Okay, that means modulate the pitch, volume and tone. Then, you have to consider the feeling of others. You need to take care of others also. Okay. Then use right language. While speaking with them, you need to use the right language. Then accept criticism. You need to accept criticism. Sometimes there will be some people, they will be criticizing your statements. You have to accept. You should have a courtesy to accept the criticism. That is required. You should be assertive. Okay. You should be totally confident what you are speaking. You should be totally assertive. Then you should be analytical. While regarding your statements, your points, that should be totally analytical. Then you have to speak the valid statement. Then make accurate statement. Your points should be too accurate, and you have to justify whatever the points you are speaking. You should defend. It should be accurate. Then you should be active as well as dynamic. You should be an active participant and dynamic. That is one of the most important thing which you are supposed to do in group discussion. Don't wait too much of time. Okay, don't wait too much of time. If you simply passive, what will happen is you will be totally rejected in the group discussion. Examiner may think that this candidate is not at all good, he is totally lazy fellow. So there may be chance for rejecting at the time of group discussion. So you should be active and dynamic. Then you should show the confidence level, how confident you are about the topic. Then you be polite. You have to give the acknowledgement to others also. Some topic they may be saying that, you can say that particular topic is fine. Then you have to acknowledge. You should be polite and you have to respect others. You should respect others. Then you should maintain a good eye contact. That's also one of the main thing which you can do in group discussion. Your ideas and view should be crisp and clear. Then maintain formal dressing. As you can see, maintain formal dressing. That is also another positive quality. You have to appropriate the issues. One of the most important thing, you are supposed to appropriate the particular issues. That should be regarding the topic. You have to appropriate the topic. That is one of the most important thing. Try to get your turn. Don't wait too much of time. As I said a bit early, if you wait too much of time, somebody will speak. You cannot get any chance. You have to actively have to participate. That I am implying. Then you should sit comfortably. That is also one of the most important. Carry with a pen and particular paper. These are the things you can do in the group discussion. I hope my information regarding what are the things you need to do in group discussion, that is very much clear to you. Please follow up the statements. Thanks for watching this video. Please share and don't forget to subscribe. You have to put the bell button also. Whenever I am uploading the new videos, you will be notified. Thank you so much.